By a gigantic mean here. Got a new Orzhov deck, part four of the series. After the last deck failed so miserably, I went back to the newer Suki and made a little changes to it. Let's go through it real quick. It's tuned up. I got it best of three, but it's really tuned up for best of one. We're running three eye twitches to get into our sideboard. Two March of Otherworldly Lights, which is a one white and X, lets us exile, being the keyword, an artifact, creature, or enchantment with mana value X or less. We can reduce that cost, I'm sorry, if we reveal X cards out of our hand, white cards, and exile them. Sorry, again, drink. Three copies of Professor Symbology, that's to get over into our sideboard as well. One copy of Valky, really has top end, late game, over the top, and if it comes to that, we have it. Two copies of Rite of Oblivion, and that is just exile and non-land permanent, and it comes back with flashback. We have to sacrifice for it, but it's still good to have. Two copies of Vanishing Verse. This is a great card, but it's only mono color, so that's why we have Rite of Oblivion in there. Three copies of the Bank Buster, which is a great draw engine and also a good vehicle late game. Three copies of Meat-Cute Massacre as a board wipe, life gaining situation there. We run in three copies of Wedding Announcement, we'll see how it goes, and then two copies of Go Blank to get their graveyard in their hand. Two copies of Dominati, and then running three copies of Soarin, two copies of Edgar, and three copies of the Loft Spider Queen. Running two copies of Farewell. This card wins games. and it's great to have in there. And in our mana, we're just running one Cave of the Frost Dragon, one Ajana, Seed of the Empire, one Plains, it looks like. Let's get over there. One Plains, two Hive of the Tyrants, two Swamps. One Takanumi, Abandoned Mire, is a channel that we can mill a card and return a creature of Planeswalker from graveyard to hand. Four copies of the Brightclimb Pathway, Skyward Barrens, two copies, Shattered Sanctum, two Barrens, Brightstep Pathway 4, and Needle Verge Pathway 4. In our sideboard, basic stuff, Environmental Sciences, Reduce to Memory, Necrotic Fumes, Introduction to Prophecy times 2, and Confront the Past. All right, let's take it out. We just won one with it after I've been tweaking on it. So let's see. We're slowly climbing up out of after our big drop. We're slowly climbing back out of Platinum 4. So we'll see how it goes. And going against Javier. And I did not hit the ladder. Well, it's a good thing I'm logging, huh? All right, we keep and what are we down? I do that. Yeah, go for white. Symbology next. I'm looking to draw. He's just putting right along here. Okay. Or something outside. It's crazy. We'll drop this. See what we get. See what he pops on the battlefield. Okay, 3/3 beater. Nice. bring this in. And what do we want to do? Say we want to draw. Going to draw. Probably going to get this three. Let's put this one down. Yeah, I guess this enchantment back. That's fine. He didn't get anything. Fantastic. I'm so glad I control them. No signal. Cool. And all I'm doing is landing in what looks to be like what's this cost? This cost is 2. This is about it. Let's just get that mess done. Hold on to it. See what happens. Next turn I'll attack. So I get to draw. Javier's putting up a fight.
Hey!
If you're watching this, please subscribe to our channel. We're giving away a box of Kamigawa. And for any other reason except to see our smiling faces, you at least get that. If we suffer for the punishment. Oh my gosh, dude. What is up with this stupid? Land. I don't have that much land in there. Let's see what I get here. Ranch reverse. Well, that's nice. Not how much good that does us, but yeah, it's nice. Pull this down to 2 cards on hand. Nice. I mean, we're really not getting anything. Good. Why not? There. Now all I can do is just start. Exile stuff out of his graveyard. That's all I can do. Well, there's blue. It's the one he didn't have. I'm sorry, my friend. Do both? Yes, I can. Alrighty, good job, Javier. That's a tough match. You about broke bad on me with that Kami War. Whew, thank gosh for that deck. Alright, let's see if we can squeeze in two more matches here. Getting kind of late, and I need to double up tonight. Gonna be on vacation, so we're trying to get some content built up, and so. You should see this tomorrow, and then we'll throw the content. I'll let Turge put up ever how he wants to put up from the rest. But I really like having that on the draw, but I have nothing. I'll keep this. Who's going by my Thorns? Not Soren, Edgar. I can draw with Soren. Do white. I'm also drawing a Bank Buster, which will probably be my turn three. Going against Sorted Black. I guess that would be gray? And he is over there, I'm sure. Got the dragon sleeves. I like those sleeves. Green dragon. Ah. Well, it's playing blue. Play Might Buster if I can do that. Is it Mill? It's deciding. Probably doesn't want me to have that. So what are you doing, you legendary spirit, curing spirit? For each target, really? This is wrong. Isn't it wrong? I think it is. But let's go get something for it. Intent, that's fine. Light that way. Let's do this. Red. I don't know why. She knows. Make him pay it. Fine, son. If he's got it, let him pay it. Nice. I was really hoping he would have done something there. You get his hand. I know, I'm sorry. We'll play some, see what happens.
I take no joy in the slaughter. It's necessary. You can deal with my servant. I'm busy.
Nice. Okay.
My ways are not for the weak.
Oh, what am I doing? Losing my mind here. How dare you attack my Sorin? I think I got him. Yeah, he's doing his draw, which I don't blame him. Oh, don't be looking at Sorin. He's not bothering you. Oh no. Is this it? It's just wrong.
Tragedy befalls us all.
The generous one.
Mm-hmm. Celestis. Okay. Alrighty. Haven't seen a planeswalker yet, but you never know. That's the land. And we're done. That's just wrong.
I'm sure you'll miss
There's just no reason for it to be that way. Good job. Alright, let's get one more in. And I know you guys are probably getting bored with the Orzhov, so I've got a little landfall deck that I'm working on. We'll see how it does. Go here, one more. I'll stick with this one. All righty. We got black and white. We can start with that. Yep. It goes first. Yeah, symbology. Oh boy. Here we go. Minus. Well, that's going to be very handy. Let's go for the white. No, cancel that. Put the white over here. We can get two blind guys. So we want to draw, or we want to... How long do we think we're going to run? Maybe we should get Fireman Sciences. Six. Oh no. Yeah, we're trending it, but we need it. This guy here. Oh no. That's awful. Alright, so we want to play white. Bankbuster. We want a new land. Ah. That didn't help. No, he's getting ready to trigger it up. Yeah, there it is. Hit me for 12. I don't know if I'll make it two more turns. I need one land so I can put out two blockers. Alright, come on deck, give me one land. One land. Need one. That's the one. I'm gonna drop for white. We're not gonna make two turns, that's the thing. I don't know where we're gonna make it.
Darkness will swallow. Aren't I generous?
That was right next to me.
I do what I demand.
Oh my gosh. How hard is it to get the land, fellas?
Aren't I the generous one?
Do this, right? Yes. Now I gotta make it through the turn. He's got two cards in hand, one card in the exile. You're my phone going off. Don't want to let that die.
Servants will be rewarded.
I'm telling you, you just don't know how big a relief this is. Exile graveyards, enchantments, all creatures. Does he have an artifact? No. I do. Done. Yes. And let's start this game over. Warzilla.
Do what I demand.
Do I want to do that? Yeah.
I will call the weak. A setback. Nothing, aren't I generous?
Thank you. You had that. This mess. What?
I'm hungry. I will get what I want.
All right, now stupid angel comes in, we don't have to worry about
you'll fall into my web again.
One here, let's see what we get. And enter.
Require my aid. How desperate.
All right, Warzilla. All right, everybody. So that's the new Orzhov. We'll get the deck list up on the video. Sorry, wasn't very chit chatty tonight, but if If you like it, give us a thumbs up. And again, please subscribe. Gets you an opportunity to win a box of cards. I mean, hey, that what better deal is that? Hope you guys take care. We'll see you next time. This is Gigantic Meme with Manic Vandals.